like I said, you know, playing as hard as I can, going 100 miles an hour. I'm not scared of making the own mistakes. Like I said, last year I was, you know, a little bit hesitant trying to be all cautious. You don't want to make no mistakes because you don't want the coaches to yell at you. But this year, you know, I just let it loose.
How much fun are you having, Ziggy?
I'm having a lot of fun. You definitely have fun when you're making plays.
What are maybe a couple things that Chris Kasurek and Jim